was a winter leap year night. I was stoked and boarding bright, hucking nines or close to a 10 till my axis began to bend. The ski instructor scoped me out and gave out a little shout, threw the law in my face and said, "My flap's gotta get out of this place." I tucked it behind my back. He was happy with that. I did my best to keep my spin back on axis again. My peers all shook their fist and said, "I'm too good to deserve this." It reminded me of how the law of God is hated now. Hoping our looks will cut us slack, we tuck our sin behind our back. We think all judgment is not fair and punishment shouldn't be there. We want a godless heaven, hoping for a peaceful anarchy. But everything good comes from the God of saving sinners such as me. Call on his name in prayer, seek him, you will find a narrow path worth leaving the entire world behind.